charge this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah, I've missed this. Aha! We're using the side entrance. Very smart. We'll be right in the thick of it before they know what hit them. Seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. You're clear to go through the east entrance. Should take you straight into the staff. This is the staff lobby. Elevator or stairs, your call. System. Find the security room, hold the access button, and send someone into the next room to grab the cash. Don't get distracted, though. We're here for the vault. This is... The key card should work in the cargo elevator. It's a quick way to get down to the vault. This is the right floor. Take care of those goons, and you're at the vault.
Keep me covered!
Get behind something!
No shit.
After this, you should have a clear run to the vault.
Man down! Die!
No!
Go to hell!
Hold up! The system here uses a two-man rule. Scan the vault access card simultaneously. Hoo-ah! Now everyone get through the man trap. Down the corridor. There. Come on, let's go! Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. Okay. big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before you push the button. Everyone clear? Go! Let's go! Open up your phone and fire in the goddamn... And we... Struck gold, my friends, on the carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and irreversible nerve agent. There's only so long our hacking team can delay it, and trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna want to be long gone. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open. Back the way you came.
I'm gonna kill you!
Dick, I'll be dead. Shit!
Fuck! Fuck!
Got a man down! Close in! Cocksucker!
Yeah! Oh.
Damn it!
God damn it!
Keep me covered!
We are going to have some very satisfied customers.
Oh, crap!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Cover me! Get him
out!
He's down!
Oh shit! Take cover!
You fucked with the wrong
home stretch! I feel so alive! Whew. I even think my eczema's clearing up! Getaway cars, go! The driver has them in position. Splitting up to cover it. Now's your chance. Getaway cars, go! The driver has them in position. Just got word from the decoy. We don't have long before they have to tap out. Make the most of it. All right, the decoy is out. You're on your own now.